This one I wanted to, in this video I wanted to expand on something I talked about a little earlier. I have a video where I talked about being trapped in a conversation. And I just discussed a few of the issues I have with conversating with people. And in this video I wanted to talk about some specific things that I do when I talk to people. I don't know, I call them anti-tools or just bad habits that I have when I talk to other people, which really just either make the conversation awkward or unproductive, or really, and sometimes puts me in a very bad light. And the first of these is parroting. When I talk to people, a lot of times all I end up doing is they'll say something to me, and then all I do is just repeat the same thing they said to me back at them. Sometimes I'll even do it twice. They'll say it to me and I'll just say, they'll say what they said and then say it again right after they do. And then you could just kind of look at me strange and then say something else. And that kind of goes on with the second thing is I just say yes. I say yes all the time. I become very strangely agreeable with whatever the other person says. I say yes to anything. I say yes numerous times. Like I said, it goes right with the parroting. They'll say something to me and I say yeah, yeah, and then I repeat what they said right over again. And most of the time it's just an awkward thing, but then sometimes, you know, I'm just so scared, full of fear when I talk to other people, that I will say yes to things that I honestly don't agree with. Like once at work, I was just working, and this guy was standing there, this older gentleman. Well, I don't know, probably shouldn't call him a gentleman, but he just starts talking to me, and all I'm really doing is he's talking, and I'm just saying, yeah, yeah, you're right, yeah, yeah, that. I'm just saying yes to everything he says, but he's talking about things about how horrible first responders are, and how, you know, we shouldn't respect firemen, and then he starts talking about all this crazy stuff about people, and I'm just saying yes and repeating everything he says back to him, just because, I don't know, I couldn't get over the fear I had to say anything. And then, you know, he leaves and I'm filled with this horrible, horrible guilt that I didn't say anything in response to what he said. And then a third thing that I do is I have this odd forced laughter. Somebody will say something, it's like, oh, you're supposed to laugh here. And so I just have this forced laughter that comes out, and it sounds really weird, very strange, very forced, because it is. And then I do a fourth thing, which is erroneous sentence finishing. And it's kind of like in Frozen, when they sing that song, Love is an Open Door, and he says, and we finish each other, and she says sandwiches, which is obviously not the right thing to say at that point. That's what I do. Someone will say something, and trying to be part of the conversation, I'll try and say something to finish their sentence, and it's totally the wrong thing, totally something off the wall, and it's just very embarrassing. And then the fifth thing I do is a lot of times, to be part of the conversation, I'll think of a topic and I want to say it, and I concentrate on that so much, and then when I do say it, it's something that they've already talked about and they've moved on past it, or something that I made a connection that no one else can make, that no one else made the same connection to, and it just sounds weird. So yeah, those are a few of the things that I do in conversation that just are weird, and I don't know, just makes my conversations awkward. So, do you have anything that you do that makes conversations weird or awkward? How do you deal with it? Have you found something to deal with them? I'd like to know. That's it. Love and peace.